So I pulled all those pins out and put the thing back together and put them back in, and the pins are gone. So they're just moving around in this. So we'll cut the wires, solder them, bypass this plug here.